Look here, buddy, an absolute baseball. Let's find out what we got here and who's getting what teams. We're going to randomize each list 7 times and then stack the lists up side by side. All right, lucky number 7. The first random is finished. Now time for the team random. Lucky number 7. All right, so now you can see your team in the break. Good luck, everybody. Hopefully you can see that. I think I'll zoom in. Good luck, Saucy. Yeah. And we got Alex Bregman coming up. And a Babe Ruth for the Yankees owner. Austin says he'll trade 4 of his teams for the White Sox. Oh man, Saucy. 4 teams there for the White Sox. To Craig F., Austin has the Royals, Rockies, Giants, and Red Sox. Oh. I'll make sure I said that wrong, Craig. It's any one of the 4. I'm trying to give away Austin's teams. So final opportunity for any trades. You'd be surprised. Craig's around a lot. You'd be surprised. I'm sure he probably saw it. I bet you he saw it. There's a Bregman. Big time Bregman. Conforto. Freddie Freeman for the Braves. Byron Buxton, Minnesota. Brian Reynolds for the Pirates. What do we have here? Printing plate. One of one printing plate. Oh my, what a hit. LA Angels, Craig, congratulations. What a hit. All right, Colorado Rockies. That is number 70 of 99. Austin T. The Brewers. Hit in the break. Nice one. One of 99. That's a good number, too. Nice one, Jason. Nice hit. Great big jumbo patch with a big pinstripe. Tools of the trade. New York. Wow. What a great rookie card. 9 of 30. 35. It looked like it said Phillies on it, right, Casey? Right, so I thought it was Angels. I did. I think I even said Angels because I just thought it was Angels. But it's actually Phillies. So my apologies for that. My mistake. Thanks for the correction. It is Phillies. He's a great catcher. He is a great catcher. This guy's having a terrific year. Didn't he do? He did really good in the All-Star game, didn't he? Way to go, KCA. That's KCA's first one of one. Ho! Ho! Man, these look really nice. So that's the Yankees. Stephen K. with that rookie card. 9 of 35. Judge icons for Stephen K. All I know is that guy's one of the best catchers right now. He's really hot. Here's a Babe Ruth. Trevor Story. Trey Turner. Legendary baseball player for the Yankees, Tim Anderson. And a Nelson Cruz. 9 of 149. Evan Longoria. Nice. Giants. Austin T. Tools of the trade. Triple relic. Game worn, game used. Rookies, 95/99. Marlins hit. Paul C, congratulations. Nice hit, Paul. Monty Harrison, 95/99. Red Sox, Devers. This might be a parallel of some kind. Got the power insert. All right, St. Louis Cardinals. Nice one, Craig. Icons. So some really nice things coming out of there. Congratulations. I thought it was a pretty good box. It's always nice to see a one of one come out of there. Stephen K, I gotta let you know this one has just got a little bit of corner, like, you know, it's not gonna grade out right there on the corners, a little bit of something, but, or actually that's the Brewers. This is Jason's, not Stephen. Stephen had the Yankees, so Jason, just a heads up, my friend. It's not, it's got a little something right there, but it's not too bad. Casey's first one of one. Absolute baseball. Some pretty good stuff coming out of there. That's $13.99 and you get four hits. That's not bad at all. Right now we're getting ready for, we got a bunch of breaks getting ready to go. That was a lot of fun. That was a good break of absolute. And here's a link to the next one of these and some more good things coming up. Getting ready to rip. 2015 Strata Baseball. Here's a link to the next absolute. And lo and behold, there's a new pick your team available. Oh my, looky there. Looky there. There are two free teams, bonus teams. Oh. Good luck, everybody, in Gypsy Queen Baseball. Pick your team break. It's a fresh case, unopened. We're ready to go into some Gypsy. And you could be among the first to own your team out of that. Museum's been moving along. Clearly, Authentic's at 10. There's only 9 left in the museum random. 5 single teams and 4 two-team spots. Eleven left in Clear League Dunruss basketball. Yeah, that's been really good. That last box was really nice.